is Bill for Sparky Channel, and today I would like to answer a question from a viewer, which is, do bathroom receptacles need to be protected by arc fault circuit interruption? That's AFCI. To answer that question, I'm going to start at 210.8 in the 2020 NEC. And 210.8 is called GFCI Protection for Personnel. And under that is A, dwelling units. And it says, all 125 volt through 250 volt receptacles installed in the location specified in 210.8A1, which is right down here, and that happens to be bathrooms, through A11 and supplied by single phase branch circuits rated 150 volts or less to ground, shall have ground fault circuit interrupter protection for personnel. And then the first location is bathrooms. So bathroom receptacles must be protected by ground fault circuit interruption. That hasn't answered the question, though. We need to know if the bathrooms need to be protected by AFCI. Here's where we're going to get our question answered. This is 2020 NEC 210.12, arc fault circuit interrupter protection. Arc fault circuit interrupter protection shall be provided as required in 210.12 A, B, C, and D. The arc fault circuit interrupter shall be installed in a readily accessible location. So here we are at 210.12A, dwelling units. All 120 volt single phase 15 and 20 amp branch circuits supplying outlets or devices installed in dwelling unit kitchens, family rooms, dining rooms, living rooms, parlors, libraries, dens, bedrooms, sunrooms, recreation rooms, closets, hallways, laundry areas, or similar rooms or areas shall be protected by any of the means described in 210.12A1 through 6. And then they list all the different ways you can create AFCI protection. I want you to notice that nowhere in here under A did they mention bathrooms. So far, we don't need to protect our bathroom receptacles with AFCI, just GFCI. However, it did say from A to D. So here's B, dormitory units. So our bathroom is not a dormitory unit. And C has to do with guest rooms, guest seats, patient sleeping rooms and nursing homes. So that doesn't apply to us. And D, the last one, branch circuit extensions or modifications, dwelling units, and so forth. So the conclusion is no. Bathroom receptacles do not need to be protected by AFCI, just GFCI.